It was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too. Dad?
Let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Weapon drive fire signal.
Hey Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger, we're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract.
Copy, payload.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you part. Nice dragon.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
For launch. This is not a simulation.
We can't let them take control of Odin.
Odin control! Federation forces are now crew lost!
Baker, look out! There's more of them!
Odin payload 1 uploading. Targeting Los Angeles. Locked. San Diego? Locked. Phoenix. Locked. Targeting Houston. Locked. Targeting Miami. Locked. Estimated casualties. Over 27
million.
Oh,
shit! Odin's firing! They're uploading more targets to payloads 2, 3, and 4. Houston, what do we do?
Odin control. We have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
We need to move!
10 seconds. All crew, get to a secure area.
Storage is reinforced. Follow me.
In 3, 2, 1. On payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off access to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. We'll dump that tub in the ocean.
Drop it into the atmosphere. Specialist Mosley, Kira! We have LOS with the crew of Odin Control. Repeat, loss of signal with Odin Control.
The Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Viking 6, you there? Ish. Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. He's got something. Grab a gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
You're here. Come. It's clear. Come on up. Riley, here. Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back, get you some real food. Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Raj.
She is. Looking like hell. Still standing. Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. We need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Come on, they're executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go!
close to the wall!
Right there!
Corporal Davis, you're on transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Let's go, Logan.
Sergeant.
A recent attack by the Federation. All supply rations have been suspended until further notice.
Right, stay.
Again, all supply rations have been suspended.
Come on, let's go find the old man.
Dad.
All files along the wall. Sit rep.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help?
Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long. So I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team. Gather any intel you can on the enemy. And get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out! Hold him down!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Eyes peeled. Could be more of them. Stand by. Easy, Riley. Welcome home. What's left of it anyway? Come on, let's keep moving.
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
clear. Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again. Guess that means we should keep moving on. Not like you remember, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me. Come on. Watch your step over.
Sniper on the balcony. He's mine. Okay, take the guard first. All clear. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Sounds like more inside. Stack up. Riley, search.
Viking 1, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Target's 10 o'clock. Grenade! Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. Sig on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scout around, see if you can find anything. Trailer. You see him? Zoom in. See what's going on.
Well,
hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then. Catching up to do. Move everything to Firebase, Charlie! Including him! Operation Homecoming will proceed on schedule!
Firebase, Charlie. Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you get left behind.
Roger that, we're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Guide Riley south through the rally point. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Starker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right. What's wrong, boy?
We don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir. Enemy contact ahead.
Hang on. They're taking off. Right on schedule.
Second floor. I have a target.
Get us headed toward the stadium! Ajax doesn't have long.
From the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts, and someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts, we'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. Enemy patrols, keep searching. He's not on the field. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. Confirmed hit. That's done. So our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Pulling charges when you're ready.
Come on!
pushing forward! Reinforcements coming in! Don't get pinned down! Ajax is just ahead! Lay it on him! Hurry! Four more guys get here! Got a target in the open! Keep firing! Almost to the target! Let's mop up! Gotta reach Ajax! Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. We'll breach on your shot. On you.
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go.
No, no, you're no.
Ambush! Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
He's right there. Right there.
With Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
Push the gas in there!
I'm on it.
Riley's picked up the scent again. Must be close now.
Kagan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. We'll wait here for your signal. Oh, hey, Logan.
Ajax, hang in!
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look, the wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn it.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. The boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now. Okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Incoming! Back down!
Logan, send him out with the remote sniper!
Target the one phone.
Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs!
Clear! Go, go, go!
Cover
up! Get the cover and fire!
We made it! Thanks! Take it off! We're good. Now get yourselves home.
All right, leave it. Riley!
Logan, can you hear me?
Dad?
We've got a full Federation division moving on Fort Santa Monica. You boys have to get back here quick.
Nat! Nat!
I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
advised. Friendlies are moving through the trenches toward drone control. Watch your fire.
Those trenches are crawling with men!
Control the A-10 drones!
Hog 1's in the...
Hog, you come back.
We're surrounded! secured.
All units, this is command. A-10 drone support is now offline. Fall back to secondary defensive positions. I repeat, all units retreat from the beach.
Once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
Well, how's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. A man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left flank, Elias, here with me!
The 4-7, Ghost Element is on deck.
Roger that, Ian, 4-7.
Overlord, back to through to Iron Horse.
Roger. 3, gauge left. Gunner, we've got right.
checkpoint. Hold your fire. Helix 4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
Copy, Actual. I see him. Swing back around for a gun run. Danger close.
Here they come. Stay back.
Firing.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. These three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On your rise.
The roof's going! Hold on!
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. Go underwater, we'll get the jump on him.
We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Enemy helo! Be ready.
Multiple tangos! Open fire!
Clear! On me!
If any call signs on this frequency, please respond. This is Ghost 2-2.
Got you in the clear, Merrick. Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Go, Approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
Nice of you to join us! We thought your luck had finally run out!
Start laying down some fire!
Track down Margo to the hotel! He's still there!
Merrick, hold your fire! We're approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
Nice of you to join us! We thought your luck had finally run out!
Start laying down some fire!
To the hotel! He's still there!
Good!
We're too heavy.
Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias...
We're too heavy! You gotta let it go!
Elias!
It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let it go!
what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and save the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Uploading image. Negative ID. Wait till he's facing you. Receiving uplink. Target confirmed. Mission is a go.
Hard copy, Scarecrow 6-2 out. Smoke these guys. Clear. Keep it moving. center is on this floor.
Hay muchas jevas buenas por allá.
Váyase antes. ¿Quién se va a enterar?
¿Y si nos pillan?
No
nos pillarán. Confía en mí.
Ok, vámonos.
Epa, deberíamos preguntarle a Eduardo si va a venir.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más que problemas.
¿Qué? No sé cuándo toca divertirse. Confía en mí. Con ese jetón.
Wait for him to leave. Let's get back to the ropes and hook up. Hook up to the ropes.
Seal off his chance to bolt.
I've got the main bank in the west wing.
We'll rendezvous in the junction to cut the secondaries. On me.
¿Los fuegos artificiales se ven más arrechos sin luz? ¡Beba! La cerveza se va a calentar si no vuelvo.
¿Qué coño está pasando?
Take him down.
¡Por allá! ¡Por allá! ¡Allá están! ¡No los veo!
estos! ¡Prenden esa luz ya! ¡Por allá!
Check your corners.
Charges, I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Grab your line, we need to move. Here they come.
Make it quick, Hesh. Enemies on the floor below us!
Damn it!
He's not here. Ash.
I got him.
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where is he?
I don't know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke.
Four. He's not here.
Three.
His location isn't there, in an encrypted file.
Well, well, well. It ain't the Walking Dead. I think you follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It was a setup.
Let's move!
Scarecrow, mission is compromised! Attending an aerial exfil from the 52nd floor!
Copy, 62. Prepping emergency team for your new rally point.
We need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down! Winter's ahead! Copy, we can jump from here! Get to the window! Truck your chutes! It's going down!
Grab on to something!
Watch out!
Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Fireflies Hero, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Pops out. Tabs heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
I'm checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
All right, we're cleared to engage.
5-0, do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, we'll be using 30. All right, boys, let's go pick a fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestacks. 1-1, you tracking all this or you engaging the target?
1-1 is re-engaging.
Smoke targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. Alright, boys, let's go pick a fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestacks. 1-1, you tracking all this or are you moving the target?
1-1, it's re-engaging.
Smoke targets on smokestacks. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the roof of the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestacks.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
second. Building some space. 1-0 is footstep drop 30 millimeters. Setting up for missile shot.
Copy that, 1-0.
Fire missile. Scan to the west. Three more birds inbound. Enemy birds are still engaging us. Take them out. Flaring. 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 Flaring
Lawton 1, you're clear to proceed. We'll cover you.
Solid copy, 5-0. We're inbound.
We got multiple enemy targets moving into position below us.
Right below us.
Focus on those movers. Continue to engage.
Engage several movers in that vicinity. We've got a lot of them, but they're still alive.
Okay, roger that.
Bring
them back around. Oh,
shit.
Good hit.
Side of the building, the north side.
Danger building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat. Danger close.
Just past those doors!
On the ground! Now!
You boys sure know how to make an entrance.
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urchin is secure. Moving to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough. What did they do to you? Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego.
What, you gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on, here I am!
Well, bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
trees before we landed. Shit, get down. Looks like we have company.
We're coming to you. Logan, if you can hear me, try and find the crash site. We're just up the hill. Stay low and quiet and you will find us. You can do this, son.
What the hell was that?
A tremor, maybe. But I've been wrong before.
We still have patrols moving around out here. We have a group of them headed your way.
Copy that. Stay safe.
No importa. Lo que importa es encontrar los que hayan quedado entre los restos, vivos o muertos.
Vamos a necesitar más hombres.
What the hell was that?
se va de aquí hasta que encontremos a los tipos.
El equipo 2 está cubriendo el rincón este y el 3 el oeste. Nadie pasará sin que lo vean.
No entiendo. ¿Quién iba en ese avión?
Más bien, ¿quién no iba en él? Haga que sus hombres peinen sus sectores e informen de inmediato.
These guys are getting close.
Entiendo.
We're gonna have to engage.
Left side, left side. Merrick.
Hesh. Hesh.
Thank you.
I knew you'd find us. Good job, son.
Cash, we see you. When this goes loud, stay low. Logan, do it.
You boys good to go? Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from here. What in hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us.
I hear it. These canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Stream and stay low.
Mako, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving upriver, Stalker, but we'll be there.
Stay still and let them pass. Don't move. Let's move before they head back this way. Flank right. Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. On my mark. Okay? Go! Now!
At the river.
Cash, call it in.
Make a back till this is Go 6-3. We're at the river and...
Holy shit. Is that nuclear?
Maxwell, we've got a missile in the air. You boys coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight. Get eyes on the launch site. I want to know what we're dealing.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
We've been smashed! Run! Down the hill!
We got missiles in the air! Timeline's running thin! What's your location?
1 minute, Mako! We're almost there!
Raj, we're prepped and ready!
Keep the engine running!
That asshole can't run far enough after the shit he just pulled.
You'll get your shot after I get mine!
Guess we're getting wet.
Everyone jump!
Able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time.
22:35.
Move out. Kick. We've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint. We hit the checkpoint and get in position for the returning patrol. Checkpoints ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy over. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 with the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower. Radio tower, right side. Time's wasted. Take him out.
He's down.
We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body, I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter, headed your way, right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work.
Let the BTR pass.
Algo okay in Fort Mark?
You've got the driver.
Nada. Pase autorizado. ¿Dónde está Luis? Aquí.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bag. Everyone in. Let's go. Once inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackbird.
Copy actual. Blackbird is quiet. You are go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy. Entering Blackbird. Get that bug in place.
I'm patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now. And confirm signal.
Check. Movement ahead. Target 12 o'clock.
Kick, we're in the green zone. Prepping Victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Drill here. There's a back trip plate, so don't jump too far. Good. Good. First shell is down.
Setting charge.
Moving to number two.
40 seconds.
There's your spot, Logan. Far enough. Hydraulic seals are down.
Explosive armed.
Ignite thermite.
Back up! Back up!
Blow it! Front doors open! ETA to the nest, 4 minutes!
Suppressing fire!
Weapons free!
Eyes and ears are online. Hesh, you win. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Keep an eye on the labs!
Hey, your activity at the next junction. Switching to South Corridor. Tango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Take the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
Watch those corners!
Tango's massing in the rotunda. Take it slow!
González, avviene hacia aquí.
Target location! Very clear! 90 seconds to the next! Time check.
Check and clear. You're on schedule.
Kick, we've entered the nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I'll need 2 minutes 30 to complete the download.
Roger that, we'll cover you. Grab some mines from the bags. Follow us down the main ramp. You got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up. Hesh, did you find the data on the rocket?
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Coming down the main ramp! some mines from the bags. They'll be following us down the main ramp. We got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up. Hesh, did you find the data on the rocket?
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Time check, 2356.
Check.
We're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Lip, don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
Estamos heridos. Tenemos a 6 o 7 acorralados en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres.
Queremos. Vamos, vamos a moverse.
Sí, señor.
They've got the drill. They're starting to round up their own guys.
We can see that.
I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Debemos asegurar el perímetro.
Auxilio! ¿Cuál es la contraseña?
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost our eyes. They have a plan.
Quiero que lo desarmen pieza por pieza.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Gracias.
Continuando radiación.
Pick up the pace.
Vayan al garaje y ayuden a asegurar la zona. Lo único que sé es que yo estaba en el espacio. Se fue la luz y empezaron a tener las ideas.
Hurry up and get in.
Just grabbed contains kill estimates.
Kill estimates?
For cities all over the U.S. Toledo, Lexington, Chicago.
Kick, Rex are at the base now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight. X will be here in 2 minutes.
They're stopping vehicles.
Keep to the script. Stop. Be ready.
Alto! No
¿Qué pasa ahí? El mando nos asignó al perímetro.
Estamos verificando identificaciones.
No tenemos tiempo para esto.
Hey, paren el motor. Quítense las máscaras. Quítense las máscaras, los cuatro.
Oh, shit!
Logan, get on the turret! Enemy trucks on the lower right! Take them out! Rabbit! Guys, get off the road!
Turn it behind us!
Sir, they're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years, and I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
We're in position.
Likewise.